Okay, students. Next term is molarity. You know, students, molarity is defined as the number of moles dissolved per liter of the solution. Number of moles of the solute dissolved per liter of the solution. So here, this molarity here, that is represented by your capital M. So here are the number of moles that is dissolved per liter of the solution. Let's say volume is in here. Volume of the solution is in milliliter. So into 1000. So we can say here these number of moles of the solute are dissolved in 1 liter of the solution. So that is a what? Molarity. What is that? Molarity. So students, now how we can find out the number of moles? Number of moles. Number of moles, that is equal to amount of solute. Amount of solute divided by molecular mass, because 1 mole is equal to molecular mass. So from this we can find out the number of moles. Now put this value over here. So let's say इस चीज को हम यहां put करें बेटा, then we will get here this molarity will be equal to your amount of solute upon molecular mass. This is your number of moles dissolved per liter of the solution into volume of solution into 1000. Here, let's say this is in ml. So now students, here this amount of solute present in 1 liter of the solution. This is present in 1 liter of the solution. That is nothing. जो मैंने इसको अंडरलाइन किया बेटा, व्हाट इज दिस? दिस इज अ स्ट्रेंथ. स्ट्रेंथ इज नथिंग बट दैट इज अ अमाउंट ऑफ सॉल्यूट डिसॉल्व्ड पर लीटर ऑफ द सॉल्यूशन. दैट इज अ वॉल्यूम ऑफ सॉल्यूशन इन मिलीलीटर इनटू 1000. That is a strength. So, इसका मतलब क्या हो गया बेटा? Strength के जो units होंगे वो क्या होंगे? Gram per liter. That will be your gram per liter. Or you can say gram per milliliter. Gram per milliliter. So here, if I am putting this value over here, strength. इस चीज को अगर मैं यहां पुट करूं स्ट्रेंथ को बेटा, देन व्हाट वी विल गेट? सो हियर दिस एम विल बी इक्वल टू योर स्ट्रेंथ डिवाइडेड बाय मॉलिक्यूलर मास. सो हियर दिस स्ट्रेंथ स्ट्रेंथ will be equal to your molarity into molecular mass. So we can find out the strength if we know the molarity of the solution. Hope students, this is